Cut up some bacon and fry it with some garlic. Once the garlic is golden brown, add some water. 1 tablespoon of shiro miso paste. And 1 tablespoon of chicken bouillon. Once the pot comes to a boil, add in the soft cube tofu. Whisk 2 eggs and pour it in. Turn off the heat and lastly, add in some green onions. Ta-da! Yummy soft tofu soup with bacon and eggs. Thanks for watching. Please like and share.